Guess it was nothing.
Howdy, partner. Welcome to Dry Rock Gulch, where it's always high noon. Welcome, y'all.
Here's some gotcha.
Hey, boss, you need talk now.
Welcome back, partner. You ready for a rootin' tootin' good time here at Dry Rock Gulch?
So, are you in charge here?
We like to say the only thing that's really in charge here is fun.
This whole area is infested with bloodworms and who knows what else. It's not safe.
You must mean the no good outlaws that are coming out of Mad Mulligan's mind. Well, partner, if you're interested in lending a hand, I could use a new deputy. What do you say?
Alright, tell me what I need to do.
The door to my Mulligan's mine is locked up. I got a spare key in a safe by the theater, but wouldn't you know, I plumb forgot what the combination to the safe was. You'll need to talk to my three amigos. Doc Phosphate, One-Eyed Ike, and the Giddy-Up Kid. Prove to them you're tough enough to take on the outlaws, and they'll give you their part of the combination. Good luck, little doggy. And don't forget your complimentary deputy uniform, courtesy of Nuka-Cola.
Hey, boss, can we talk now?
Is everything okay?
Yeah, sure, all things considered. Just been thinking is all. That whole thing with Coulter, I know we talked about it some, but it could be a sore spot between us, yeah? I mean, here I went and turned on the overboss. Who's to say I wouldn't do it again?
Don't worry, Gage. I don't believe that you'd betray me.
Okay. Okay, good. Look, Coulter was a piece of shit. I've been real clear about that with you. But that, really, that was all on me. I'm the one who talked him into being overboss in the first place.
Everybody makes mistakes, Gage. Sounds like he was yours.
Yeah, guess so. Right then, I thought Coulter was what this operation needed. Big, strong, didn't take shit from nobody. The gangs would fear and respect him, and he'd listen to me. I'd use all my years of experience to help him run things. But he was stubborn, let shit go to his head. Ain't the first time I've seen it, honestly, but it was one of the worst.
Seems like you've got a decent head on your shoulders. You can always take charge yourself.
Nope, not me. That's not how I operate. One thing I've learned over the years, being the guy in charge also means you're the guy with the biggest target on your back. Whether it's another gang looking to take whatever you've scraped together or some punk thinking he knows better than the boss, there is always, always someone gunning for you. I don't want that target on me, but if I can be the guy just behind the guy in charge, well, that suits me just fine. If I got his ear, I can steer things in a direction that benefits me, and usually everyone else.
Sounds very practical of you.
It's meant a longer life so far, if nothing else. But look, you ain't like Coulter. That's what I'm getting at. You ain't like the other raiders I've run with. So far, you make a pretty damn good overboss. And it's been fun running with you. I'm just saying, I'm starting to be glad we teamed up, is all. All right, fuck it. You know what I'm getting at. Let's get going.
Hey,
What's up, boss? More than happy to hold all the expensive stuff.
Showing at the Starlight Interstellar Theater will be Night of the Fishman's Revenge. Not recommended for children under 5.
Dry Rock Gulch. That's why I want you to handle tending the barn. I got 3 orders of drinks I need you to deliver. One is just upstairs, and the other 2 are in town. You game?
Sounds easy enough.
Good deal. Say hello to Prospector Owen, Miss Trixie, and Handy Hank for me.
Parents, if you're looking for a refreshing way to make it through the day, try a Nuka-Cola Dark. Same great cola taste with an alcohol twist. Doc Phosphate Saloon in Dry Rock Gulch to purchase an ice-cold Nuka-Cola Wild. Proud to be the only East Coast location serving Nuka-Cola Quartz and Nuka-Cola Victory. Try one today.
You don't want to play no more.
Adventure.
do. The rules are simple. We'll each walk into the stream. I'll count to three, and then I'll say, draw. First one to hit the other wins.
I'm in. Let's go.
Well, all right. Hey, now, we can't have a shootout without you being properly equipped. Here, take my spare pistol. All right, gunslinger. Let's take this out.
Keepers, am I right? Chumps, so little time.
again. In case of emergency, anti-venom is available at the exit for the reptile house. Attention. We're happy to announce that Matt Mulligan's minecart ride has finally reopened with stronger restraints following last year's tragedy.
Got it.
Attention guests, the last outbound tram to the Nuka-World Transit Center will be leaving the park promptly at 11:55 p.m. Thank you.
Old Prospector Owen is just upstairs taking his drink.
Due to high demand, we've added a second performance of Queen Quantum's Coronation. Please check your park brochure for details. Contestants for the Nuka-Cola drinking contest must turn in their identity waivers before they will be allowed to participate.
There he is, the fastest gun in the West.
Sometimes, yes. What's in your favorite for sheep seed color?
Showing at the Starlight Interstellar Theater will be Night of the Fishman's Revenge. Not recommended for children under 5.
Miss Trixie and Andy Hank.
Oh yeah, Owen, Trixie, and Hank told me all about the California Gold Rush. Fun and educational.
Now that's good to hear. You did a fine job, partner. Here's my part of the safe combination and Hey, why not take a few more bottles of Nuka-Cola while on your way out, courtesy of Nuka-Cola?
Home with his majesty and the pageantry of King Cola's court. Tickets for all showings available now at the Kitty Kingdom box office.
Leave anything behind if you can help it.
Ah!
on in Mark Mulligan's mine. Tussle with any bad outlaws.
That mine was the nest for a bloodworm queen. Now that she's gone, this whole area should be a lot safer.
I can't understand a word of what you're saying, but you've been the best deputy this side of the Mississippi. Here, take some souvenir bottle caps courtesy of the Nuka-Cola Janitorial Service Department. You and your friends are welcome in Dry Rock Gulch anytime. Get along to the buggy at Dry Rock Gulch. There's my favorite.
Excellent.